Hello my dear friends, naka-set up na yung rosary natin. So dapat yung cross nasa harapan ninyo and then yung malaking medalya dito nasa harapan ninyo. Tapos during the Holy Rosary, dapat nasa right direction kayo until matapos nyo yung rosary para hindi kayo malilito, okay? So yung gagawin ninyo, hawakan ninyo yung cross and then make the sign of the cross. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. And then say the introductory prayers and the Apostles' Creed. Next, say the Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Next, say Hail Mary. Yung sagot, Holy Mary. Hail Mary, Holy Mary. Hail Mary, yung sagot, Holy Mary. And then after that, say the glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Next, here. So like for example, the joyful mysteries. The first joyful mystery is the Annunciation. Then after that, say your intention, okay? Tapos sa intention, say, the Our Father, who art in heaven. Then yung sagot, give us this day. And then here, meron tayong 10 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yung gagawin mo ay say the Hail Mary, yung sagot, Holy Mary. Hail Mary, yung sagot, Holy Mary. Hail Mary, yung sagot, Holy Mary. Until matapos ka nito. Tapos, here, di ba may chain? So, say the glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Then after that, say the Fatima prayer, okay? Oh my Jesus. So, tapusin nyo yan, okay? Next here, the second joyful mystery is, next, yung intention mo, and then Our Father, and then give us this day, and then here, Hail Mary, yung sagot, Holy Mary. Hail Mary, yung sagot, Holy Mary. Hail Mary, yung sagot, Holy Mary. So kung ano yung process dito sa first mystery, ganun din yung gagawin mo sa second mystery until such time na matapos ka, okay? Tapos here sa chain, yung sasabihin mo, Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. And then, the Fatima prayer, okay? Next, the third joyful mystery is, say your intention, and then Our Father, and then give us this day. And then here, same yung process, okay? Hail Mary, yung sagot, Holy Mary. Hail Mary, yung sagot, Holy Mary. Hail Mary, yung sagot, Holy Mary. Until matapos ka, same lang dito, hawakan mo yung chain. And then, yung gagawin mo, say the glory be. And then, the Fatima prayer. And then, the fourth joyful mystery is, next, your intention. Next, Our Father. And then, give us this day. And then, here, mag-start yan ito. Dito, Hail Mary. And then, Holy Mary. Hail Mary, Holy Mary. Until matapos ka nito, okay? Next, glory be to the Father, and then the Fatima prayer. Next, the fifth joyful mystery is your intention, and then say the Our Father, and then give us this day, and then here, the Hail Marys. Next, yung sagot, Holy Mary. Hail Mary, Holy Mary. Hail Mary, Holy Mary. Until such time na matapos ka nito. Then here, same lang, give us this Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, okay? And then the Fatima prayer. Until such time na matapos ka nito. And then dito, yung gagawin mo, hawakan mo dito, then say the Hail Holy Queen, okay? And then the Litany of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Until such time na matapos yung Holy Rosary, and then let us pray, and then baka dito, okay, sa cross. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. So, my dear friends, ito yung procedures sa Holy Rosary. Okay?